Greetings, everybody. My name is Sam I Am, and I'm here to finally start my Minecraft Let's Play adventure. I'm calling it the Minecraft Experiment. As you can see, I have Jollycraft Resource Pack installed and many, many, many mods. I will put a list of all the mods with credits to all the ore makers, hyperlinks, all that stuff down in the comments below. It's not an official mod pack, it's just me going hunting up, testing all of these. I'm also playing, as you can see, 1.7.10. So, I have gotten a map started, and I most definitely will actually make sure I put up the, what is it called, seed. So that way, if anybody actually decides they want to join along with me, they're more than welcome to. Let's set this timer. Alrighty, let's get playing. As you can see, Minecraft Experiment. Play selected world. Now, my goal in this game is we're going to do some exploration, but at the same time, I want to actually complete a full game. Yes, you can call me a noob. I have not been playing Minecraft horribly long. Give me. All right, and that. Now, let's see. Get some trees here. Then we'll have to decide which direction we want to go in. Okay, that's odd. If you look up at the top of the mini map, there's a little skull and crossbones pointing off to the southwest. Trees. Ooh, an apple. Always good to have food. Let's see. Interesting. Apparently there's death that way. Let's not go that way then. Let's go this way. Just play the game. Why do I have a life of death? That is very odd. Get someplace where I can get stone. I have a habit of building my houses inside stone. Really? There are times I must definitely have. I will end up Interesting. All right, let's see. Do I see anything interesting? Maybe a butterfly, water. You know, I think I might make my house over there. Looks pretty good to me. A lot of trees. Ow! Whoops. Let's see. Cool. Let's see. Let's have a little coal here. Always need coal. Especially since apparently I got pork chops for killing beavers. That's a little odd, but never look food in the mouth. Cool. I think we'll make this into our home. All right, let's see. What about here? Cool. And all right, there you go. That'll work for now. We'll put up a torch so I know where the heavens I'm supposed to be going. And ooh, I am almost out of. Crafting table. And let's see, let's put that in here real quick. Sticks. Let's make us an axe. Woo-hoo! Alright, let's go cut some more trees down. So, first episode. Almost vanilla Minecraft. Set up. Figure out where we're gonna live. And chop wood. Kill those stupid little. Damn, I hate those things. Really, I really, 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 really do hate them. They're beneficial up to a point, but then they start just being destructive and they're noisy. Listening to a freaking chainsaw in the middle of the night really sucks. And it'll scare the bejesus out of me. Alright, there we go. Oop, axe broke. This tree. Gimme. I need some food. Let's see. I had some food. Let's see. Bread. My belly be full. Oh, calm down, chipmunk. I am not after you. I like chipmunks. Goodness gravy. You tell where the beavers were. Follow the trail of chopped wood. Alright, come on. Relax, little buddy. I ain't after you. Clearing around my house a little bit just because it makes things a little on the difficult side. Plus, it gives me some food. Really? Oh. Just there. Alright, there you go. Chickies are tasty. Yummy, yummy. Oh, wow. Big old trees. Look at the suckers. Yeah, those are going to take a while to chop. Yeah, I'm going to go play with that tonight because where's the sun? Yeah, it's getting a little dark. Oh, give me some more wood. Apples and trees, should look out a little bit. What the heavens? Why are these trees just... Oh my goodness, that's so weird. I wonder if the actual beavers got to them. That's why. That is so weird. One door. So, hello. Crammed inside the hole in the wall. Well, for the first day, we got things started. Most definitely found a hole, got some wood, and as you can see, the map seems to be quite large. So, oh, let's do this too before waypoints. That can get out of here. I have not played this particular world, so I don't know why. So, we're gonna say first home, because yeah, we probably make several homes. There we go. That way we at least can find ourselves. So, well, that is that is the end of episode one. So tomorrow we are going to start making more tools, building out our cave or our house a little bit, and just setting up the world. As soon as we get everything happy peachy, we're going to go exploring because we're going to need some livestock and I want to find some of the neat stuff that some of the mods are supposed to have. All right, well, catch you later.